popular Telugu director Sukumar is currently shooting for action thriller Pushpa, starring Allu Arjun and Rashmika Mandanna. Buzz is rife that the director is waiting to wrap up the shooting of Pushpa to start working on his famous Arya franchise. But there's a twist in the tale. If reports are to be believed, then the Pushpa director is all set to rope in Arjun Reddy star Vijay Devarakonda for Arya 3. Yes, you heard that right. Both Arya and Arya 2 had Telugu's icon star Allu Arjun in the lead role. Arya and Allu Arjun together have a separate fan base, and it's obvious. As soon as reports about Arya 3 surfaced, everyone expected it to star Allu Arjun. However, it seems Sukumar has set his eyes on Vijay for this role, though the report is yet to be officially confirmed. Sukumar has already announced his next film with Vijay Devarakonda, which is to be produced under the Falcon Creation banner. Pushpa, which is a pan-India film, has much hype around its release, which is slated for December 17 this year. Meanwhile, Vijay Devarakonda's next film, Liger, alongside Ananya Pandey, will also hit theatres soon. Bureau Report, TV News.